Getting the restart is Matt 1, Jaden 2, Frank 3, Alicia 4, and Ryan Little 5. Looks like we have car marshals. All right, drivers, you're all going to be going on the cone in less than 5. And they're off. Right now, Matt started in front of the pack. Let's see what happens after first lap. Looks like we have Jaden in the lead. Followed by Ryan, Matt, Alicia, and Frank. I believe Jaden did lose his body last time. We'll see what happens this time. Right now, Jaden's on a 28.5 flat. Ryan's on 28.504. Oh, caution, car mark. Sorry, I didn't see that. Over 2 minutes remaining. Right now, Matt is 2, Reese at 3, Jaden down to 4. The pink from blue second, the green, white, and black. They are battling up right now for second. Ryan's actually putting them a lap down. Matt's like, no way, I'm taking it back. Right now,
1 minute left.
Ryan Little's pace is at 26.505. Looks a little short to make it into the A main or A qualifier. Lisa 2, Matt 3, Jaden 4, and Frank 5. 44 seconds still remaining on race clock. Uh-oh, Lisa's doing donuts. So far goes to Matt Owen, 10.008. Coming out, final 15 seconds. behind are done. David's done. Matt and Alicia's done. He's waiting for Rome. There, everybody's done. Ryan and Matt 2, Alicia 3, Jaden 4, Fred 5.